So in this section, we're going to move on from localized electron models of bonding to molecular orbital models of bonding. This will introduce concepts like antibonding orbitals and bond order. What you should see are connections to the previous material, however, and in particular that many of the same things that you could describe through localized electron models, things such as the number of unpaired spins in a molecule, can also be described in the context of molecular orbital theory.